he special. Watch me hit him with that two-piece. Hit him with that biscuit after honey, cause they too sweet. And she gon' eat it up like she is a bee. Stuck to the pole like it's cold and she me.
Sup, though. Clucking love, Will Smith. Hey.
Tell me something. Why is it so hard for you to kill this man? He knew every move of mine before I made it.
Oh, wow.
I have him right there. Take the shot. And he'll be gone. Like a ghost. Do you really wanna live forever? Who is he?
Ain't that some shit? Jesus.
You got no eyes as good as you. He is you.
25 years ago, they made you from me. They chose me because there's never been anybody like me.
Right.
We have to end this right now. You have all of his gifts without his pain. You made a person out of another person. Then you sent me to kill him. You made a choice to do this to me. This thing that you're struggling with is fear. Embrace it and then overcome it.
Damn!
With all the people in the world to come after me, why would he send you?
Because you're the only person that can stop him. You are the only person that can stop yourself. Oh! Oh! I want to see this. I'm going to see this. Jesus, that was nice. And I'm not even going to lie. When younger Will Smith got emotional, I was starting to get emotional too. It was just, it's a thing between me and Will Smith. It's like every time I see him cry, I cry. It's the whole thing. I don't want to get into it. But that's Jesus. You know what I thought about? He was like, you made a person out of a person or something like that. It's like, you're messing with God's creation. And I hope, pray to God, that both younger Will Smith, right, and, you know, current Will Smith, cluck the guy that made the younger Will Smith. You can't be going around here, you know, messing with God's creation like that. I mean, if you do that, there's going to be some consequences. Maybe not today. Maybe not tomorrow. Maybe not, you know, 3 months, 3 years. But it's going to happen. It's going to happen. You can't keep doing that. Nah. But yeah, man. This don't look awesome times awesome equals God slash Gemini, man. Only knows. Did I say that right? I think I did. Jesus, bro. He looked it. Yo, younger Will Smith looked amazing. But yeah, the only reason that he would send himself, like, he would send you to fight, I guess, technically yourself, is because you're the only person that can stop yourself. Oh, man. This and Bad Boys? I need a trailer because I know they finished up. They just wrapped up productions for Bad Boys. So let's go ahead and, you know, send that official trailer. Not no teaser. I want a real trailer. Full length trailer. Go ahead and send it my way. You know, before anybody else get it. Let me just go ahead and get that off you. Appreciate you. Keep it cool. Keep it classy. And I love you. Stay happy. My family.